All right, everyone, really quick video for you here today. I was out shooting some footy with a drone and wanted to come back and take a look at it. But upon pressing spacebar to preview some of these images and videos, which brings up preview, it wasn't showing a full screen image and the videos weren't loading either. I've had this problem recently on older versions of macOS and I was hoping they fixed it. But it looks like they have not. This is running OS Monterey 12.6.2. And it's not just this memory card that I have plugged in. It doesn't work for anything on my desktop as well. But it's a really quick fix to get this working. All you got to do is click on the Apple logo in the top left. And then go to Force Quit. And we are going to Force Quit Finder. That is not the right Finder logo. All right, there it is. Okay, well, all you have to do is relaunch Finder, and it will take down all your Finder windows, and it will then bring them back up to where they were. And if you press spacebar, now you get a full screen image, which is what we were hoping to see. So hopefully Apple can fix this in a future software release, but if not, until then, that is the quick fix that we're going to have to deal with. So, thanks for watching. Hope this helped. Let me know if it did or did not in the comments. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.